How will the future generation see us? We had a choice, knew the stakes or the signs, had the science to teach us, but we chose money over all else. We saw it creeping up, but we never saw it help. Now we got a climate crisis, we got shorter seasons, we got mass extinction, we got coral bleaching, we got glaciers melting, we got oil leaking, while the sizes of the beaches on our shores decreasing. We got heat waves and drought while the forest burning. All in the name of this corporate earning. The poor get sicker, the rich get richer. The lifespan of the planet ticks down quicker. Killing Mother Nature on a quest to get the paper. Now almost everything is looking critically endangered. Well, except humans, but it's easy to tell. The end result of killing nature will be killing ourselves. Yeah, we paid paradise if the price is right for a new world without no wildlife in sight. What a place to grow up in. Can't shoot for nothing if you can't see the stars in the sky at night. I mean, we live in an artificial society. Disconnected from what's really happening entirely. The news don't talk about it, politicians keep it quietly. Under the rug for campaign fund bribery. And where we headed, yo, it really make me sick. While most don't even know, I guess ignorance is bliss. But that ignorance is why we got these problems that exist. If we rose up as a people and started to give a shit, we'd accomplish anything if we just made a decision and started doing something instead of complaining and bitching. Cause regardless of our views or our race or religion, we all share the same place that we live in.
This land is yours. This land is my land, from California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water. This land was made for you and me. This land is
Amazon, we lose the lungs of the planet. How the hell ain't everyone in a panic? Cause we're losing it faster than ever. I hope the path would get better, but it's feeling more like we've been going backwards instead of the right way. At the rate of all the coral declines, in just a matter of time, there'll be no Nemo to find. The oceans as a whole are on the brink of collapse, choked out by trash as the fisheries crash, with these plastic-covered beaches running up and down the coastline. Pretty soon there'll be no time, but we never learn till it's too late, until there's no move to make. Don't believe me, then just you wait. We fight wars over oil, a million slaughtered. Just imagine when we're killing for water. Real talk, we polluting everything that we drink and breathe. Time to reprioritize what we think we need. All this human development giving everybody condos. Now the animals don't got homes, clear cutting ancient forests where they used to hunt. Taking everything they needed and we used it up. Now they look like refugees with no place to go. See them wandering confused as they pace the road. They cut through their old world and they span the land like asphalt veins as human demands expand. Until they gone for good by the hand of man. When the poached are pushed out, they don't stand a chance. Better take another look, or the only elephants and lions that your kids will see is in the pages of a book. Yeah, we all just trying to pay our bills, but just do your part, cause there's a lot worth saving still. I know that making changes is hard to do, but this change has gotta start with you.
This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream water. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. This land is my land. From California to the New York Island, Gulf Stream waters, this land.